quarantine is well with everyone. Hence, we, Krupa Shah and Jan Seva Foundation, have come up with an online art competition, a platform where the entire world can participate in it and send us your paintings, where we would shortlist 50 paintings and exhibit them. We would also raise funds, and 100% fund would be further donated to PM Care Fund to fight this global pandemic. I would further also urge our PM Narendra Modi ji to participate in this hashtag Ray of Hope competition to motivate the masses. Stay safe, stay home, maintain social distancing and be creative. Lots of love. Jai.
Namaskar dosto, this is Kalpana Chowdhary. I run an NGO called Janseva Foundation, Being the Change. I know this quarantine isn't going well with lot of us. There's a lot of anxiety, lot of stress. We are spending maximum time with our families together, and hence we thought, you know, let all of us come together and participate in this painting competition, which our NGO have tied up with this international artist called Krupa Shah. We would be selecting the best 50 paintings, and we'll do an online auction. And whatever the after the online auction, whatever funds we are going to create out of it would be donated 100% to the PM Care Fund for this COVID-19. Also, the whole idea behind this, the competition, is to come together. I know we all are fighting this global pandemic together. So let all of us come together. Let all of us participate. Spread a message of hope, love, gratitude, togetherness, and the message of peace. I'm talking about global peace. Also, I would urge our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji to participate in this painting competition. Please, Narendra Modi ji, please participate in this competition, and also motivate all of us to come more motivate all of us to participate in this competition and bring out our creativity through this medium. And I would also further urge our national president JP Nadda ji, Amit Shah ji, NSA Ajit Doval ji, and also Suresh Prabhu ji, Uma Prabhu ma'am, please do come participate, spread a message, and be a part of this competition. It is a global platform where all of us can come and participate, and also stay safe, stay healthy, keep your immunity boosted while you are at home. Take care of each other. Love you all. Looking forward to see all of your creativity out here in this social media. And take care. Thank you so much for listening to me and participating in this competition. Love you all. Thank you so much. Please take care of each other. Love you.